Wait a second. You gotta come from on this side.
I'm Melissa. Your buddy Travis vouched for you, which means you're hot enough to join our show. Look, there's 15 races to knock out the best lineup grid in Ventura to square off with Eddie in one final showdown. You up for it? You need to run our app to track the races. I'll send you the download link. Stay tuned.
Interesting. Oh, okay. Eddie's challenge. Should we try that? Yeah, you know what? Let's go ahead and give it a shot. I don't know if we're gonna do any good, but we'll give it a shot. Let's see, Travis, that's the guy who owns the shop that we're using, isn't it? Like the redneck guy. I think he's Travis. I kind of miss the older, in the older games you could do pink slip races. I kind of miss that. Although it'd be bad if you all of a sudden lost your car, which could happen. Only if you had multiple cars. If you didn't have multiple cars, they wouldn't take your car, but if you did, you could end up losing it. But you could also get a whole lot of extra cars to sell or soup up. That's pretty cool. See, looks up this middle, yeah. Ooh, that was close. Didn't quite make that turn. Way over here, yeah, okay. Imagine how crazy it'd be if people actually drove like this. Let's see if I can lose this cop real quick. New kids in town. So I wonder who Eddie is.
One. Eddie's challenge is on, and I've got Eddie himself here. Welcome, Eddie.
Thanks.
So, first heat, first racers. What do you say?
They're all toast.
Well, yes. Goners?
Yeah. All burned.
Okay. That's Eddie. A man of few but precise words. Now, good luck out there.
Oh, geez. Whew. So right off the bat, I can tell these races are fairly difficult. Very sharp turns, and this guy up here seems to really know the course. Had a lot of close calls. Oh, geez. Nope. I can't even see that guy, so he's got such a lead on me. Doing good too. All right, can I come back? Nope. No time for a comeback. Dang it. Hadn't hit that other racer. He wasn't even in the race. He was just a random guy on the map. Let's give this another shot. Eddie's Challenge.
Heat one. Eddie's Challenge is on, and I've got Eddie himself here. Welcome, Eddie.
Thanks.
So, first heat, first racer. What do you say?
They're all toast.
Well, yes. Cars?
Yeah. All burned.
Okay. That's Eddie. A man of few but precise words. Now, good luck out there.
Okay. So that happened.
Eddie himself here. Welcome, Eddie.
Thanks.
So,
Come on. I might be out of my league. Oh man, I was doing decent. I was in the lead. Come on, come on. Second. That wasn't too bad. I mean, if you look at my car, you can tell it was bad. But... Whew. We didn't totally wipe out at all. Lose these cops real quick. Maybe we'll save Eddie's challenge for another day. Maybe we'll stick to some slightly easier races, continue souping up our stuff. Oh, we lost him. Excuse me. I need to get a drink, hold on. Spike.
Insane, man. Oh, serious skill, Magnus Walker. Look out, baby. I'm gonna head over to Longhorn. See you there.
To Longhorn. Alright. See what we're doing in Longhorn. Way don't drive into oncoming traffic, but for some reason the GPS insists that it's what I need to do. I don't know why, but it always tries to guide me over into oncoming traffic. big turn coming up. Location. What is this location? I want to see what this is real quick, because I'm not sure. Where am I entering? Billiards. Huh. Interesting.
Yo, my man. You good? Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy...
Oh, this is actually where I was headed.
He falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We want to get to Magnus. We gotta show him we're worthy. We smash that legendary run of it, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him.
Let it go, Robin.
I know.